husband is not vaccinating people and putting a microchip in her arm, because that technology doesn't even exist, and he's never uttered the words out of his mouth. So.